Welcome to Project Pixel on the FamilyCraft server. Basically, Project Pixel is a Pixelmon modpack custom made for the FamilyCraft server. And I have been tootling along with my Pokemon, but let me go ahead and give you an update on the base. WarCookie came by and she started renovating the base. She's doing the beginnings of a build right here. So there's my immersive engineering stuff over there and a little bit of deco craft, a little bit of extra utilities. I started to dabble a little bit into Thaumcraft, but that's not going to be the focus here. So I've been looking over my list of things to do. I actually got a notepad right here. And I'm thinking, maybe if I get a Magikarp, I can get it to evolve to a Gyarados. And a Snorlax, I think those are really tanky and really good. And also, we need to hunt down Enderpearls to do some builds. And to do that, we need to hunt down Abras or Alakazams in the Taiga. So, we're going to do some exploration. So, the Taiga, conveniently, is right over here. So, we're going to do some hunting. Basically, just going to see if we can track down some Abras, some Alakazams, to try and get some Enderpearls. And for my Pokemon, I got 4 cat Pokemon and a Pidgeot, a Pidgeotto, which I'm trying to evolve into a Pidgeot with an EXP share. I also got a Focus Band, which I need to craft into a Focus Sash. And there's a reason why I have not been using Charmander, because when he evolves into a Charmeleon, or Charizard, for some reason there's a rendering error. And it crashes the client. So everyone who has chosen a Charmeleon had to choose another starter Pokemon. So I got a Cyndaquil, which I have evolved to its second form. So let's go ahead and take care of this Pokemon. We got a Deerling. And got some food. Oh yeah, our food situation is really taken care of. We got apple jelly sandwiches. Now, what is this? That is some kind of bear. It looks like a... Gee, I actually don't know. Let's try and fight it. Alright, it's a Baratic. What is a Baratic? Alright, let's go ahead and try to scratch it. Ouch. Okay, let's do the evolved Cyndaquil, which is now a cool lava. Yeah, you are sorely outmatched, and you just one-shot him. Yeah, I'm going to run. Alright, I can't run. Alright, let's try Persian. Yeah, these are not the greatest Pokemon, so I need to improve my game. Alright, can we run? Okay, we can run. Well, I got my butt kicked, and that tells you what type of Pokemon player I am. I am not really good with Pokemon. That's why I need to improve my game by capturing a Snorlax and a Magikarp so I can evolve to a Gyarados. I think those will be really good for my team. So let's go ahead and hop on these running shoes. There, we should run a little bit faster. All right, so now we're in the cold Taiga. So now we're just going to go a little bit exploration to see what type of loot we can find and see if we can find our target. So let's go ahead and do a little bit. And if I find anything, I will cut back to you. I see a chance cube. Should I break it? Should I break it? I don't know. Should I break it? Yeah, I'll break it. Quick, go down 10 blocks. You have 13 seconds. What? I'm not using the right tool. Ah! Oh well. Yeah, that was a sucky chance cube. I need to get some better tools. I've been doing a lot of mining. So let's go ahead and remove this death point. Okay, so I got my stuff. We got keep inventory on. All right, so let's go ahead and deposit that berry I found. All right. And let's just drop off our stuff. Yeah. We got stuffs. And let's get rid of this death info. Okay, I'm using a nature's compass to look for a regular taiga. So, let's see if we can continue on our way. No chance cubes this time. And take a look at Garden Bunny's base. She has been doing a lot of building. Oh man. Okay. She has been doing a lot of building around spawn. She has made this beautiful, beautiful garden. So, all right, don't want to fall. So she and I think her husband, oh man, I can't remember his name. But yeah, there's Garden Bunny. Hi, Garden Bunny. Anyway, she is a wonderful person. She is a wonderful person. I gave her some extra eggs, and we actually have a mob farm. And check out this tea house. Oh yeah, Zonza. Zonza's tea house. Complimentary hot tea. Ooh, don't mind if I do. I will take half of that. And rose petal tea? Oh, yeah. But that is a cute build. But look what she did to spawn. She has made this into a beautiful place. Absolutely beautiful. And the end has been discovered, so we'll probably go and harvest some endstone because I hear that's needed to make a quantum quarry because extra utilities is in the pack. So we got some coarse fruit. But yeah, she's got a little bit of everything. I just want to look around this place. The place is just gorgeous. She is just loving the pack. So, let's take a look. I think that's about it for her base. She's been doing a lot of inventory management. I've been kind of slacking on my base. But I also need to do some kind of inventory management because I was going to handle all the tech stuff for WarCookie, but she wanted to build the house. Okay, so we're continuing on our way to the taiga, and I got an idea for faster travel. Let's go ahead and equip the slime boots. We got the slime sling and the glider. Okay, so we'll follow the compass. And let's see about going into the taiga. Ooh, what's this? Is this like an ice shrine? I think that is. Yeah, that looks like an ice shrine. All right, so you need some kind of item to activate the frozen shrine. Okay, so we are almost to the taiga. So let's go ahead, hop up. All right, and we'll follow the compass right over here. All right, we're still hunting for enderpearls, but I think a Snorlax also spawns in the taiga. So we'll go ahead and switch over our boots. And yeah, this is definitely the taiga. So we're gonna be hanging out here, doing a little bit of exploring to find two targets. I'll let you know when I find them. Oh, look. A Pikachu. Yeah, let's get him. All right. Okay. Can we take down this Pikachu? All right. Let's try Scratch. Okay. Wow. Let's not. All right, let's try a Dusk Ball. Can we capture a Pikachu? All right, waiting. We got ourselves a Pikachu. That was unexpected. Okay. All right, so I'll continue on with the hunt for the Snorlax and for some Abras. I will let you, an Ultra Chest. A rock gem. I will have to look up to see what a rock gem does. But I'm gathering berries and I discovered you can plant them. Which is going to be so cool. Uh-oh. Whose base is that? Is it on fire? I think I better investigate. I got, I'm a moderator on the server, and if something is going awry, then I better investigate, but it looks like, okay, so the fire looks deliberate. For a moment there, I thought I would have to go into... Really? Oh, this is a shrine. This is not someone's base. Okay, it looks like a, can I get a better angle? All right. There we go. That's a better angle. Oh, this is a fire gem, isn't it? Okay. Because the second I ran into that NPC... Okay. So, for a moment there, I thought that this was someone's base. And I thought their base was in fire. Which meant it needed admin intervention. But it looks like it's actually a fire gem. Alright, a Litwick. Alright. Let's do Torment to limit his moves. Alright. Let's try Wind. Oh, ouch. Alright, let's try Gust. Alright. Cheater. Yeah, sure. I am a cheater. Yeah. I don't think I should continue up that because I think up there. I think up there. This is where you get the fire badge. Let's go ahead and label this. Okay. Let's continue on our search. False alarm. Let's continue. Ooh. A drowsy. I already got a hypno. Alright, so going back into the taiga. I'm picking up berries. Now, I looked on the wiki and it looks like both targets that we're looking for spawn at sunrise and sunset, dusk and dawn. So, let's just do a little bit of exploring and see if we can find our quarry. Okay. I think I see an Abra right over there. Okay. Can we sneak up to him without him disappearing? No. Okay, just a little bit. got him. Okay. Okay. All right. Can we get an Ender Pearl? Yes. We got ourselves an Ender Pearl. I've been looking for those. Those have been in short supply. Ooh. Okay. So, let's see. Continuing on our way. Ouch. Oh boy, look at that. Okay. Okay. Same as before. Can we do it? Got him. Okay. All right. Let's change our camera angle. There he is. All right. Whew. Okay, we got another Ender Pearl. That is good. Okay, we gotta keep going. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Hunting the Abra. No Snorlax yet. Aww, man. Man, that... Oh, there he is. Nope. Okay. Yes. Give me the Ender Pearls. Okay. Well, I wonder what Confide is. Gonna definitely have to do some research. Aha! Got another Abra in sight. Nope. They look so cute. Okay, okay. Where did you go? I think I lost him. Yep, I lost him. Well, the search for the Snorlax is a bust. So I'm gonna try to see if I can find the Magikarp instead. So let's go ahead and grab our nature's compass, shift right click, and we're gonna need a birch forest. Okay. So it's somewhere this way. So let's go ahead up. All right, so we're heading this way. Dun, dun, dun. Uh-oh. Okay. And... Whoppa! Yeah, this is some high mountains. And we got stuck. Okay. So, maybe this will elevate us? Okay, birch forest. Okay, I think we're approaching the birch forest. Let's take a look. All right, so now we need to wait around water for a Magikarp. Ah! Okay, got some noms. There's one waterfall. I don't think this is a birch forest. Yeah, we're going the wrong way. Okay. Just because you see some birch trees doesn't mean you're in a birch forest. Ah, picking a fight, aren't we? Okay. There's the birch forest. All right, let's change our shoes. Really? Really, dude? Okay. All right, Leopold has a leopard has evolved. Or not evolved, but leveled up. Ah. Come on. Come on. You can do this. You can do this. Okay. Oh yeah, I found a sport ball. I don't know what it does, but we can figure it out. And this must be the birch forest. Okay, so we'll go ahead and get rid of that. And let's do a little bit of looking around in the water. Oh my goodness. Mr. Mime. Should we? Yeah. Oh. You're in my way. Okay. Yeah, let's do it. I don't know what he's good for, but Okay. What can I do? All right. Can't do that. Nope. Dusk ball. I bet he breaks free. All right. Oh no, I captured him. I got a Mr. Mime. Okay. We'll figure that out later. But still, no Magikarp. I may have to move to a beach. I think that would be more logical. Maybe I'll have better luck swimming out in the ocean, you know? Because I think... Yeah, I honestly think I'll have better luck swimming out in the ocean. Problem is that they swim so fast. Is that it over there? Because sometimes I hear something say carp, carp, carp. So I think maybe. Just maybe. Ah. Ah. Magikarp. Okay. Okay. I need better swimming. Found the Magikarp. I'm tailing him. This is a top pursuit. Nope. Oh, come on. You are such a pain in the butt. Okay. Coming over to the land. All right, see if I can just hold him off. Okay, there's two of them. Yes, I'm really focused here. Okay. Just hanging out. Hanging out. Got him. Okay. Alright, Magikarp. Let's hit Control O. Okay. I was kind of worried about that. All right, let's use an Ultra Ball. Okay. Come on. Maybe. Yes! Okay. All right, we got ourselves a Magikarp. Ooh, a Pokeball. Shiny! A Moon Ball. A moon ball? Okay. I dig it. All right, let's go home. Let's go ahead and put on our boots. Take this. And let's go home. We got one of our targets. So, we're still on the hunt for Snorlax. But, I consider this a win. We got ourselves a Magikarp. All right, approaching home. Let's take this thing in. Bonk. Boing. boinky, 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 boinky. Okay, let's take a look. Oh, okay. So, we got ourselves a Pikachu, a Mr. Mime, and a Magikarp. So, we're starting to build our team. So, I will go ahead and wrap it up for now and level up the Pokemon. We got quite a bit on our plate to do some leveling. And we'll see if there's any hint of a tournament going on. There's probably one in the works, but no details have been hashed out just yet. So anyway, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. This has been Whisperfire, and I wish you an awesome day. Oh yeah!